I'm losing the will to live here.
Great start. Yeah, we're off to a marvelous... We just got punched
him in the face. Great. Mashed potatoes and gravy.
Anyway, so...
We will be playing Toontown.
And Cookie Clicker.
And Cookie Clicker. We have Cookie Clicker on one screen since I'm not playing. I'm playing Cookie Clicker on this one. I am Lord Headcheez.
And I will now Slumpy. Be known as Slumpy.
In honor of the game we are playing. Which will be closing in 3 days' time, which is kind of heartbreaking.
Especially since I've been with this game since 2005 with this exact same tune. Look at my stats here.
That's why we have decided to finally give Michael a nickname by the name of Slumpy in honor of this character. As he will not exist as of Thursday. Which is kind of sad.
Okay, so I thought I'd start...
with the factory!
The factory!
The factory!
The factory!
Factory. Fresh from the factory.
I forget where it is! It's in Daisy Garden.
It's in Daisy Garden. You've played this game since 2005 and you don't know where the factory is.
At the moment, there's two ways you can do the factory. You can do either the long way or the short way. What do we have time for?
We have 2 hours. Rope Street.
Hey, how's it going? No, I don't want to get in that battle. The thing about the game with
the sidewalk, you're fine.
Right, but there are many times where you would be walking in the street, minding your own business, and then one other tune starts a battle right in front of you, and then you end up being stuck in that battle.
There I was, minding my own business. With 44 billion cookies.
You've been doing that all day.
All day, I've been playing this. If you've never played Cookie Clicker, don't. It will consume your life. I'm sitting here clicking on a cookie.
Okay, so if you haven't played Toontown before, I'll give you the premise. You play as a cartoon character that you create, and as you're creating a... excuse me.
Beautiful explanation. Basically, you're a cartoon character fighting against cogs who are business people trying to destroy Toon's fun, pretty much. It's a Disney game.
Yeah, and... this particular place I'm in, Cellbite HQ. There are four types of cogs. You got Cellbite.
They'll figure this out as we go along.
Not if we're only doing the factory today. Actually, I thought we were gonna do a field office.
We're doing a whole bunch of things today. First installment weirdness going on here. Well, this is our technical first episode. We had our pilot with Wacko's Wish back Super Bowl Sunday. We recorded that. It's been a while.
Okay, this sucks. Nobody seems
Nobody's online! Nobody is online!
I guess I'm going with these
no
two.
CCG. Okay. No CCG right now?
No, they don't do factories. They only do the boss battles. Ugh. Got these people.
No. How dare you! What is wrong with you?
Yes!
He said yes! Absolute
what is he
victory.
Trying to do?
I
he
have
trying
no
to tell
idea.
Me?
Yes. I don't know what's going on.
I would prefer it if you would invite me to the boarding group, if you're even in a boarding group, so we can go. I mean, obviously they're here to do a factory. You got 111 laugh points here, and then you got 94 here. Their gags
suck.
Well, he's got.
Let's go find somebody else.
Let's hop to... Oh! Nutty River opened up!
Yay! Let's go see people.
That's been pretty common ever since it was closing. A lot of people...
one person. Okay, there's more.
A lot of people seem to be boycotting the game because of its closure, so...
Yeah, that'll help.
So, really, Nutty River is normally completely packed for really no reason because you got a lot of people parking there for people trying to hitch a ride to get there. Okay, this guy wants to go the short way.
In an alligator suit. Is that an alligator suit? That's a frog.
No, I think it's a dragon.
It's a Koopa. We'll call it a Koopa.
Yeah, like Koopa's cooler. And they're leaving. So who's left? One person.
Here come the chips.
Where are you going? Nobody?
Nobody? TV. Anybody?
Oh, these people seem to want to go. Alright, let's go. Don't seem to be interested in the boarding group. That could be a good thing or a bad thing. Depending on how interested they are in shuffling.
One person.
No, there's another person coming.
Oh. Is that person in the wall part of your boarding group? Is that...
Yeah, that's Cool Romeo.
Oh.
I know there was one other guy that came... No! Oh, my God!
You stupid idiot!
Okay, well, they will hold me in the group. It's a level 5. I can easily...
You've reached level 5! Oh my God! No, I almost timed that!
Perfectly timed!
No, it was just off!
Well, you moved it back! I don't think they heard that last part!
I don't know if that recorded. Most of the... Well, that... No, we will be back in.
Okay, wait, we got another person coming. At least I think. We got somebody named...
Where is everybody? There's normally crowds wanting to get in here. I know there's a boycott, but it's not this big.
And I don't even see the point of boycotting. I've been playing pretty much nonstop ever since the announcement. Getting it out of my system. What's going to be walking away from it going to do? That didn't sound right.
Or did it? Purple dog.
Huh? Why can't I... What happened to my... Okay, we got three people. We got Purple Dog, who is pretty good. Cool Romeo. Awesome. And me.
He's also awesome. Not really. You're probably gonna die the moment you walk in. You lose by default.
Where
are you going?
He's still in the boarding group. He's probably just waiting on another person. Japan!
Japan?
How is he?
Purple Dog, no!
Japan is already in the boarding group. Yeah. Okay.
Are we going to Japan? Oh no, somebody's leaving.
Oh yeah, my God. Yeah, our boarding group just left. Okay, wait. We got a couple of ads here.
Ads?
Yeah, people. Long or short, sorry not carrying sound. Okay, let me tell them I'll go.
I'll go. Exclamation point.
Oh, we got one more person. Yeah. Let me click on him. Got him. Boom.
What are his guys like? Awesome.
Awesome. Go! Hit the go button!
Somebody hit the go button!
No, only the leader can hit the go button! Okay. Yeah, alright, here we go.
How long are we sitting there? Like 15 minutes, my God.
Nah, that's pretty much normal. That's way shorter than I usually end up standing
around. We are in the factory. My whole world is this screen.
Hang on, let me ask which direction we're going.
Just the long or short way.
Well, we haven't decided that yet. We don't decide that until the hallway. Let me ask. Are we going long or short?
Pick something. Are you not going to pick anything?
Uh-oh.
16? 15?
I would like long. Okay, we're going long.
Good night, everybody. It had to be done!
You know, if this was swapped, I would have my soundboard open.
I need a soundboard. We need to have a soundboard for this. Why would you tune up right at the start?
Well, because there were two people that needed it. Oh my god!
Well, this sucks. We're off to a flying start.
No, the worst thing is when a level 7 misses. And believe me, I've had that happen. In the CEO.
This reminds me of the time way back when I was just a little baby boy living in a...
Stop it! Alright, we're doing a horn. Yeah, we're doing a Aruba. You? Why are you whirring? You don't need to learn, we're doing sound!
Ugh. Time machines use an unlawful time tourism.
You can't use sound on lured cogs! It makes the lure completely pointless!
You're completely pointless!
See, now under normal circumstances, he wouldn't be able to attack. But no, now we're using sound, which is gonna make them immediately move back to where they were, rendering that
thing
pointless.
And then the weasel immediately latched into my face, going, yeah!
Why don't you join the Columbia Record Club? I think that's more your...
I'm not joining the Columbia Records Club!
I'm sure you can get in with that 61 billion cookies.
61 billion cookies.
Again? Okay, I don't know the context of that. I don't think I was looking. And we will go... right.
You'll never forget me.
Or will I?
Alright, let's do this. Trapdoor!
I'm making that joke. And away we go.
And I will be luring. Please don't use sound. Wait, no. Well, on the middle cog, we'll be playing this.
You're luring when somebody's using a trap. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, a trap. You gotta learn.
I mistook that for drop. I apologize. And someone's using a throw for some reason.
On the third cog, on the left. Now we're gonna get two trapdoors on that side, and then the cream pie on the far left. I don't think that's enough.
You're not enough.
Oh, wait, it was.
Stop. No, I will not stop. Ever.
Okay, and now we are going
long way. Our producer said that away by time. Entirely.
We are going
forward and backward.
We turn around and go this way.
That's backward. We're not supposed to go
backward. No, the going forward would be the short way.
You're the short way.
The long way, we're going to go through the boiler room and then the pipe room, and then we're going to cross over to the silos.
But that pipe doesn't go to the marshmallow room, it goes to the fudge room! We need to use your head to bounce the lasers off the satellite!
Are you just filled with random stuff today or something?
I always am. I'm ready to make my move. Go ahead. Make a cake.
I'm sorry, every time I think telemarketer, I always
think
Robin...
I Rick.
Every time I think telemarketer, I always think Robin Fowler.
Hello,
this is
Robin
Fowler.
I'm calling about... I don't even remember what he called about.
But I remember there was this one country music provider, basically, that kept calling the answering machine back in the Prairie Dove house.
No.
Why are you luring? Why do you keep luring? You know we're using sound. You know what? Let me send the reminder.
I'm gonna remind the crap out of you.
Don't use sound on lured cogs. And now we got this level 6 that's actually gonna attack. Because we are now at 66 billion cookies.
66 billion cookies.
This helps make sure it hits. Actually, that's actually true. It actually will help it hit. I never really thought about that.
You get the drink from the fire hose! Hi.
Is that even from anything?
That's from UHF.
I've never seen UHF yet.
And stuff like that!
Blame the elephant! I blame you!
I also blame Robin Williams. That's another story entirely.
The elephants?
Yes, the elephants. I'm Al Phillips, the cleaner.
Question mark!
Question mark! And behind him, number one...
Goon! Boom!
Owls!
Pipe broom!
Because the pipe doesn't go to the marshmallow room, it goes to the fudge room!
Okay, Yeah, there was this one, person on Toontown Central that made these really awesome remixes. A lot of people seem to favor the factory music. Although my favorite is the installer theme. Which unfortunately was retired in 2008.
My favorite is Guile's theme. It goes with everything.
It really does.
Cue Guile's theme music now! Because the fudge doesn't go to the marshmallow room, it goes to the fudge room.
Okay, we're back. I enjoyed the marshmallow room.
Remember the time when we got ambushed by burritos?
Remember that scene with the Amanda show where first you got the firemen coming down and you got the nuns coming down?
Where are you going?
Burritos! Alright, Luthu, give me a second. I'm gonna go for burritos.
Cut the sketch. Burritos rule.
I can be quite handy.
And stuff. Ladies and gentlemen.
Pick something! I'm waiting for him to come in and then we're gonna decide. There we go. And I'm going to lure.
Which means everybody else is gonna use sound.
Your move.
Told you! I told you!
Well, you made a good point.
Well, the strategy has been working, I'll give it that.
Yeah.
It is a waste of a lure, though.
Well, not really, because every time you use the gag and it works, you get experience points. And therefore, even if you do use sound after the lure happens, you would still get the points for it. In fact, I never really thought about that until now. All while I've been avoiding using lure if everybody else was sounding.
Random lasagna.
Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. I went the wrong way.
Curse you, lasagna.
I can't believe I don't know this. Ah, don't close on me. There we go. No. Okay, end of lasagna time. We are back into this. And we're
lasagna
sounding.
Lasagna makes everything better.
Okay, we got two horns. Three horns.
Now we just count how long it takes for this video to be copyright claimed by YouTube.
What video? This video?
This video. Then again, the bottom probably won't pick it up because it's deep in the background.
Okay, I'm sorry. Weird Al's stare on your computer right now is kind of distracting.
Weird Al makes everything better.
You know, ever since I've been playing this, I have no idea what this switch does. I think it opens the door on the other end, but I'm not sure.
Does the comforting stare of Weird Al intimidate you?
And I only got that right once, and it was recently. I can never avoid getting crushed by that thing. Get that out of my face.
Weird Al.
Oh, are we going with Lava Room? Okay, we're going with Lava Room. I haven't done this in a while. And go. This is a surprisingly difficult.
You're surprised.
Hey, I did it! First try! I've never done that!
And there was much rejoicing.
Now, if I can make it back without falling in the lava, I deserve an achievement. Nothing? Nothing? I got everything? I remember there being a lot more in here. Well, there was this sound that I didn't get yet.
And there was much rejoicing.
Alright, let's move on. Now we're gonna get back. Don't fall in the lava, don't fall in the lava, don't fall in the lava, don't fall in the lava. Boom!
You didn't fall in the lava!
I deserve an achievement for that. I wish this game had achievements. That would be awesome.
You would have had all of them by now.
Minus one. You started the battle without us? Nobody else was there.
I'm clicking on a cookie. Lasagna.
I remember the first time you saw that. I was in the bathroom without even like, what? Somebody just healed me by tap dancing. Remember that?
Yeah.
Tap dancing cries.
They just died. The end. You can go home.
I just wanna go home. I want the switch. I want the switch. I want the switch.
Too late. You walked on it.
But I was already on the switch.
You were robbed by a moonwalk. Deal with it.
These doors always take forever to open.
With these blueprints.
Goon. And I didn't get the goon. Oh, well, we're past it.
Now we have to get rid of your retinas.
But that goon was already down when he stepped in the light.
Now I've got to stand in the tea chest.
Oh. What the heck was that?
I believe it was. Oh. I've got
90,000 pounds in my pajamas.
The end!
Two people are having an off day.
It's my. What?
Two people just ran right into the. I've almost maxed lure! Well, got the next gag in lure! 1946!
That was a good year. I was born in 1946 in a log cabin east of Jewicity.
Okay, before Toontown goes down, I want to get that last lure gag. Well, not last, but the next one up.
Does it involve a log cabin and some squirrels?
It does if you have...
science!
It does if you're an Acorn Acres.
These are for science. Science!
Juggling balls are for science?
Yes, they are! There's nothing more scientific than balls. I just killed the commentary. Pickles!
You know, when I was first playing this, I never realized they were stompers until one guy got crushed by it and had to decompress. And that was not really stupid.
And now for something really stupid.
And the day I found that out, I ended up posting to Toontown Central, but apparently a lot of people already knew that.
Stupid! It's the west silo catwalk. No, it's the east silo catwalk. Shut up.
Get your directions right.
I'm directionally impaired, apparently. Welcome to the east silo. Free jelly beans are on the left. The spare is on the right. It is the
Wait, wait, I'm sorry. Did you say despair is on the right?
Yes. Yes, it is. This the elevator.
Gee, I don't know where.
Where's everybody else?
I think they're already up there. They probably did the step back glitch where if you're in front of the door, it'll immediately take you up there.
Wow, we're already almost done.
But I... Wait, no, they're over there! They're on the other battle! Don't wait for me. Okay, we had a bit of confusion there. We both went two different ways.
Confusion and delay.
Stop it.
I don't want to stop it.
The pencil pusher invasion has ended!
No!
I like pencil pushers!
Pencils make the world go. Where would we be without pencils? You don't appreciate pencils! Come give Grandma a kiss!
What?
That's what
oh, and cookie clicker!
I have about 30 billion cookies. Because I bought things, so now I have less cookies.
Yeah, we were initially going to both play and try to do this, but the game kept booting him out for some reason. Like, he would log in, and then it would say, you have been booted by the administrators or something. I don't know, I think it's just because he edited it or something, and tech support didn't want to do it. Apparently they don't want to deal with with tech support now that it's closing.
I hate cards! Ozu fits in everything. That's the single most underrated cartoon ever!
Kappa Mikey?
Yes.
I haven't seen that in so long.
It's fallen into obscurity, it's sad. That show is so underrated. Most people haven't even heard of it. Don't knock over the computer. That won't be very fun for any of us. Except for Ted, the janitor.
All right, what are we doing?
I'm Scruffy, the janitor.
He's juggling.
You're juggling!
Okay, and he's juggling. I am going to... Trunk.
Is he juggling chainsaws?
Why are you both juggling? You could have done an individual one on the person who was juggling originally. Stop it with the tie. Oh, that's not even a tie. Stop it with the cat toy.
You're a cat toy! The audience is a cat toy!
The audience is a cat
yes,
toy?
Yes, the audience is a cat toy. I've got 90,000.
Well, hey, come on, we already did that one.
I've got... 90,000.
Next. Jump.
La 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 la.
Open! Open! Oh, okay, we're waiting for an invasion. Wait.
We're waiting for an invasion. We're in the factory.
Yes, but if an invasion happens, then gag experience points and merit are doubled. Okay, so we wait for an invasion. So how's your day going?
Well, way back when I was just a little bitty boy living in a box under the stairs in the corner of the basement half a block down, in a house half a block down the street from Jerry's
Pants Shop. You
can't
even get it right, and you've done it so many times.
Anyway, back then, everything was going slow, and everything was just peachy. Except, of course, for the undeniable fact that every single morning, my mother made me a big old bowl of sauerkraut for breakfast. Big bowl of sauerkraut every single morning.
All right,
that's
enough.
It was driving me crazy. So the very next day, I said, hey, Mom, what's up with all the sauerkraut? And my dear sweet mother, she just looks at me like...
Just bear with us here. He's got to finish the thing.
Oncoming train. And she leans down right next to me. And she said... It's good for you! So then she ties me to the wall and sticks a funnel in my mouth and forced me to eat nothing but sauerkraut until I was 26 and a half years old. And that's when I swore that someday, I will get out of that basement and travel to a magical, faraway place where the sun is always shining and the air smells like warm root beer.
No, you're not leaving! You're not leaving!
Where the Shriners and the Leopards play their ukuleles all day long, and everybody on the stream will go on to shave your back for a nickel. Waka waka doo doo, yeah! Well, let me tell you, people, it wasn't long enough before my dream came true. Because the very next day, a local radio station had this contest to see
who could
guess the
number of molecules. You know, if he makes you do the entire song, I'm gonna be insanely pissed.
Number of molecules on Leonard Nimoy's butt. I was off by 3, but I still won the grand prize. A first-class one-way ticket to Albuquerque. And you know, I've never been on a real airplane before, and let me tell you, it was really, really great. Except, of course, that I had to sit between two large Albanian women with excruciatingly severe body odor. The little kid behind me kept throwing up the whole time. The flight attendants ran out of Dr. Pepper and salted peanuts. The in-flight movie was Biodome with Pauly Shore. And then three of the airplane engines burned out. And then we went into a tailspin and crashed to the ground. The plane exploded in a giant fireball. And everybody died. But I didn't. Because I had my training table up and my seat back in a full upright position. And you know, that's the single most important thing possible on a plane. Do that and you won't die.
That's not
so
a song.
I crawled through the twisted burning wreckage. I crawled on my hands and knees for 3 full days, dragging along my big leather suitcase and my garbage bag and my tenor...
Garbage bag!
And my lucky autographed glow-in-the-dark snorkel. But finally arrived at the world-famous Albuquerque Holiday Inn, where the towels are oh so fluffy, and you can eat your soup right out of the ashtrays if you wanna. They're clean. So anyway, I went into my room, I sat down in my bed, and turned on the Spectrevision, and turned down the AC, and I was about to eat the little mint on my bowl that I love so very, very much, but suddenly there's a knock on the door.
Please start an invasion so we can end this.
I say, who is it? There's no answer. Who is it? There's no answer. Who is it? And he's not saying anything. So finally I go over and I open the door, and just as I suspected, it was a big fat hermaphrodite with a flock of seagulls haircut and only one nostril. I hate it when I'm right. And so he barges into my room and takes my looking snorkel, and I'm like, hey, you can't have that. That snorkel's been just like a snorkel to me. And he's like, tough. And I give it. And he's like, make me. So I'm like, okay. So I grab his throat and he grabbed my esophagus and I bit off his ear and he glass my lucky snorkel again and I get
Are you really where you came from?
And at some point during the whole ordeal, the phone got knocked off the hook. And 20 seconds later, I hear a familiar voice. And you know what it said? I'll tell you what it said. If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and try again. If you need help, hang up and dial your operator. Jeopardy! So, long story short, he got away with my snorkel. And then I decided I would not sleep. I would not rest for an instant until that one nostril man was brought to justice. But first I decided to buy some donuts. So I drive over to the donut shop and go up and talk to the clerk, and he's like, yeah, what do you want?
Hang on.
Can I say, you got any glazed donuts? He's like, no, we're out of glazed donuts. I say, you got any jelly donuts? He's like, no, we're out of jelly donuts.
Yes,
I say, you got
glazed.
Any green-filled donuts? He's like, no, we're out of green-filled donuts. I say, you got any Bavarian green-filled donuts? He's like, no, we're out of Bavarian green-filled donuts. I say, you got any cinnamon rolls? He's like, no, we're out of cinnamon rolls. I say, you got any apple fritters? He's like, no, we're out of apple fritters. I say, you got any bear claws? And he's like, wait a minute, I'll go check. No, we're out of bear claws. So I say, in that case,
you're not leaving. You're not leaving. No, no,
no,
no,
no,
no,
no,
no,
no,
no,
no,
no,
no,
no. Maybe he's trying to start an invasion.
No.
Stop it. Three little answers go on
me. Oh, I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I say, I'll take that. So I grab the... It's suspiciously quiet. This reminds me back of the time, way back when I was just a little bitty boy living in a box under the stairs.
Dude, we're in Nutty River, aren't we? Nutty River's famous for invasions in short succession.
Screw it, I'm doing Hamlet. To be or not to be? That is the question. Whether 'tis not worth in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against the sea of troubles, and by the opposing end team to die, to sleep no more. And by a sleep, say we end the heartache, and the thousand natural shocks, that flesh is heir to discomfort. consummation, devoutly to be wished, to die, to sleep, purchase to dream aethers the room. For that, in the sleep of death, which dreams may come, when we have shuffled off this mortal coil, must give us pause. There's the respect that makes calamity of so life. For those who wish to bear the whips and scorns of time, the oppressor's wrong, the proud man's costumely the pangs of despised love, the lost away, the insolence of office and the spurns, the patient merit of the unworthy takes, where he thyself might his witchens make.
You don't even know how to read it!
I don't. You know what's that one?
We.
Cognition!
Yeah! Alright, finally underway! Only took like, how long?
Why do we have a skeletcog in here?
That's the foreman! The foreman's always a skeletcog!
Look at me, I'm off to play the grand piano! I'm off.
Oh, you could have summoned that the whole time?
What?
He could have summoned the invasion the entire time! Wait, did he call his doodle or not?
It says SOS. Oh, you can become a shopkeeper. Can you do that here? Oh,
yeah, you can do that anywhere. What's he doing? Sound. Yeah, I think we're done. Jeez, they waited for an invasion just for a 2 seconds
of that. That's a 12 seconds. See you later.
Oh man, the first time I saw that, remember that building? And we're like, what the heck was that? Remember that?
Yeah.
Ow. Ah! I didn't get enough marriage.
Japan. I sneezed.
I remember that first one being a cogs always miss, and then the laughter that emitted from the cogs when the sparkle was going on them. I actually found that kind of creepy. In fact, I still do to this day. Okay, we're done. Finally, we waited 15 minutes. Wait.
I had time to sing all half of Albuquerque and most of Hamlet's soliloquy. Awesome.
Wait, what? What are we waiting for? You said wait.
For what? What is it?
What are we doing? Why are we waiting around? I want to get gags. No time, sorry. Okay.
Field office.
I gotta go take a squeakity, that's why.
I gotta go take a squeakity. Squeaky.
Neither of those are right. Did that almost hit me? I gotta go take a bath, that's why. Anyway, let's get gags.
You can't say shower in this game?
No, I think he just made a typo. That's the thing, the chat system is not typo-friendly whatsoever. If you make a typo, it's just gonna count as an inappropriate word, and then he's not gonna be able to see it.
Is that
simulator glitch still going on? No, because that's a mini Smelogaland.
Bye. Clerk Peaches! The most important mission to ever be devised. Peaches! My whole world is the screen.
Bye.
With these blueprints, glorious blueprints, I can't remember the words.
I'm missing something. I'll go.
Money, 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 money.
Huh? Oh, so that's 79. I will go with you. Here we
Let's
go.
Let's do a trolley run.
Okay.
Okay!
I want to see if I can get... Oh man, I missed it.
You missed it! To be or not to be. That is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows...
Hey, epic drum guy!
Or to take arms against the sea of trouble.
It's a drum!
Hail the conquering hero!
I was hoping to get more than one person. There are some multiple player ones that I wanted to do.
No, well, I'll do that later.
Another time!
I'm off to play the grand piano.
Go.
Go.
Go!
Go!
Thank you!
It's so nice to see you, Lionheart.
You know they retired Trolley Tracks Thursdays about 3 months ago?
Yep. Maze game.
I loved Trolley Tracks Thursdays.
Oh my god, go!
I remember getting... Emily almost got all of these! I've never been able to get all of them. Even in Toontown Central.
Why are you playing the Donald's Dock version?
You fail! The neighborhoods don't matter. The different neighborhoods only increase the size.
Everything's made up. The neighborhoods don't matter.
No! You fail! You know, they actually had to make Toon Memory Game a single player.
That wasn't fair.
Why didn't they grab stuff?
Man, that thing does not like Dwayne.
I'm not Dwayne.
You're not Dwayne.
That's what I just said.
That's what you just said.
Well, that's not going anywhere. Move!
You have run out of time, you fool!
Moving on.
Double jelly beans, as opposed to regular jelly beans.
Play again. And we go to
Toon Memory Game. They actually had to make this single player only because multiple players would keep flipping cards randomly and not being able to make a match. A problem is controlling this thing is a pain. You gotta do function and delete, and you can't be holding down the function key while you move.
Boom.
Yay! I'm Norm.
What did you? How did you come up with that with a $1 bill?
The music. Da, 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 da.
Boom.
Okay.
Yeah, they have multiple of the same thing on each level.
It's a feather.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Yeah, what's the dot thing? The light thing that
if you make a match while it's highlighted, you get extra points.
Cupcake.
Oh!
Awesome.
Megaphone.
I've got a megaphone. Put it in your face, it's a megaphone.
And it's super loud, it's a megaphone.
And the song there.
What?
Oh, we need to overdub the song during this part.
And now I have to edit that piece out because...
I know.
Another feather?
No, you're gonna give me a bike horn!
Bike horn!
And I keep hitting the eject button!
Stop hitting the eject button! What's wrong
with
you?
Cupcake! That's not the cupcake. Oh!
Boom.
You've run out of time.
No!
Boing. The double taco invasion has ended. The Toons have saved the day once again.
Catching game.
Oh my god!
This one's easy or hard depending on neighborhood. I've gotten a perfect... It's still very rare for me to get a perfect score on this thing.
You fail. Ding.
Will you stop at a dinging?
Dong.
Ah! Oh, it didn't hit me.
You want me to hit you?
No.
What if I use a very large hammer?
Oh!
That's an anvil. It's not.
Usually it depends on speed, but occasionally...
That's an anvil.
No, it isn't.
You're an anvil. We're all an anvil!
Ah! That's an anvil. No! Okay, that's still an anvil. No.
You suck.
So many anvils. I missed one. No.
Got it.
I missed one that entire game.
No!
All because of that stupid anvil.
Let's go to a field office, because I've never seen one of those.
If I can find one with people in front of it, it's kind of hard to find. Oh, it fails. I can just go in by myself. Which is kind of hard, but you only lose 10 life points if you lose it.
And take over the tri-state area! No idea where that came from.
That's not
a cog building. A cog invasion has begun!
Again! Oh, wait. We got two people in front of this building. You want to do it?
Okay. Elevator.
All right, let's do this. Go.
We can do this!
We can do it! We can do it! We can do it! Me and you!
We can do it!
We can do it!
I don't know! Where's Nathan Lane when you need him?
I swear I knew it! I thought we were gonna go through the whole thing! Fruit pie! I didn't throw a fruit pie! Did I throw a fruit pie? I don't know if I threw a fruit pie.
Towels?
Moving on.
Onward to victory. I need to defeat some bean counters, but it's a good thing we're in a bean counter invasion.
Well, it's a good thing you're going to a chocolate factory. You are a grateful little...
That was fun.
It's gonna be fun.
Okay, I know.
I make every beat count. It's from, Twisted Commercials. The Giana Lake episode of Twisted Commercials?
It sounds familiar. It's not coming to me at the moment.
It's gonna be fun. Which cog? Neither, apparently.
Wanted to go lighter.
We're going for the same one. You, go. You, yeah, there, and you fire hose him. Or not make it in time and pass your turn.
No, he picked one.
No, he didn't. He was gonna do a fire hose. But he didn't pick a cog in
time. Tabulate!
Oh my god!
Okay, and we're gonna,
and they're gonna eat the same
thing again.
Oh my god! And then she blew up. You're quite welcome.
Wait, I think I have that in my phrases. I did have it in my phrases. I must have gotten rid of it.
Eureka!
You're not wearing green!
That was St. Patrick's Day. More fun than a barrel of Vikings!
What?
That was on Wheel of Fortune. The puzzle was barrel of monkeys, but he said barrel of Vikings. I still have yet to find that video.
Everybody loves a good barrel of Vikings.
Go! Thank you. Where are you in your cookies right now?
68 billion.
Where have you been? Alright, what are we doing? I'm gonna drop. You know what? I don't think I need a safe. Let's do a wait. It's way too powerful. Megaphone? And what are you gonna do?
I've got a megaphone!
What did the elephant say to the lemon? Let's play squash.
Get a job. Thank you. Do your cookies contain crayfish? His does.
Quack.
Quack. They killed the commentary.
Oh, I'm sorry, I zoned out for a second. And now we get to wait and wait and wait for this guy to come on. So
I'm Norm.
Bored. I love doing that on waypoints. And
I love being invisible.
The map light.
The map light.
Ah.
Convenient and essential. The map light. Ooh, look, the map light.
Show him the map light, Arthur.
No.
The map light.
The map light.
No!
Ah! The map light has failed us.
Okay, we get a cream pie and one fruit pie, and I think I did a fruit pie.
I'm thinking, who woke me up at 9 in the morning for this?
Alright, now we're gonna go to the boss, and then we'll try to do the field office. The most common place I see field offices is Donald's Dock. I'm gonna try there first. And it's gonna be a lot easier without that stupid mod hunt clue that was driving us nuts. Alright, I can't see the level, so I'm gonna do a wait.
Oh, good! Let's have my
How many auto clickers do you have?
70. Plus 103 grandmas, 11 farms, 6 factories, 15 mines, 14 shipments, 10 alchemy labs, 27 portals, and 13 time machines, and 20 antimatter condensers.
Well, there's something fresh from the Acme labs.
You mean the grocery store? Only people on the East Coast will get that joke.
Alright, I'm going to... No, you're gonna get it. Never mind. So I'm gonna... You. Or we're gonna wait for all of them to come in which case we're going to... I'm gonna... sound it. Come on! Oh, wait, you're changing. What are you gonna... You're gonna pass! You know, when we were in the... Remember back in the day when it was rare you would find a cog building in Toontown Central?
Yes, now it's everywhere.
I think that still applies to Welcome Valley. That I remember when we first got the subscription, I was like... Wow, a cog building! Half shocked, half relieved to see one. Because I didn't do one in a while. I remember we did one in the demo and it was awesome. And I didn't remember anything of it. And it was a one story, so we weren't familiar with the boss part of it. You. That should be enough.
A cog invasion has begun! Robber Barons have taken over Toontown! ! I know there's only three. Shut up.
And we're done.
This is Cave Johnson. We're done here.
And we're gonna do a field office, and then I wanna go to Goofy Speedway.
Yep.
And... bow. Oh, I got cog box! I forgot this was a cash bot building.
Heading to Oak Street.
He really wants to get in that building.
I want to get in the elevator.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, did he need to go in the building? He needed to get go in the building!
You know, you could've changed districts. Hi.
Hello, dear citizen.
Hello, dear citizen.
My dog.
Oh, I wanted to read that. I wanted to get some nostalgia to this.
Can't believe they got rid of the famous Toontask of Death.
Yeah, I remember that. And I was ushering us to go to bed. Okay, I want to go to Downstock.
I get a charger. Do your cookies contain nurse sharks? Asked the BSA running his counterfeit cookies.
Really, all you're doing is clicking your cookie. What a... Oh, wait. What was I gonna do?
Why'd you go into HQ?
I meant to go to the gag shop. I'm sorry. I was paying attention to your screen.
You could have stopped it.
I mean, I was looking at your screen. I was barely paying any attention whatsoever. All right, let's move on to the gag shop, which is all the way on the other side.
Pickle! Why are there two party planners?
In case one of them's packed.
The itty bitty panty party, or the partakes of the participation of the itty bitty panty party.
And we get to wait for this to come.
Cry.
Here we go.
I'm on a boat!
And the looping sound effect that they never fixed. But then again, that probably would make the music distort more.
376 miners trapped in chocolate mine.
No! Chocolate mine.
It's called a blast. Purple sprinkles!
Was that a tune name?
Yes.
Because somebody failed.
That life. At night. We're walking into the gag shop! At night.
No, that would be in Donald's Dreamland.
Cookie short and strikes town. People forced to eat cupcakes. Just not the same, says Mayor.
Well, I guess it's because you're not clicking the cookie.
Researchers conclude that what the cookie industry needs most, first and foremost, is magnets. Okay. Whole town seemingly swallowed by antimatter-induced black hole. More reliable service assumed town never existed.
Alright, I see a lot of field offices in Nod's Dock, so I'm just gonna shop around here, see if I can find one. Preferably near the playground. So people passing by can see I need help.
I'm Norm. Da-da-da-da. La la la, weaponry. Da 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 da, weaponry.
Wait! Why would there be a field office if there are robber barons here? They're only cellbot.
Wait, field offices are boss bots only?
No, they're cellbots only. There was rumor that there were going to be one for all cog types, but cellbot was the only one that was actually released.
Weaponry. You make me sick. Come from grandma. Is that a field office? Is that a field...
No.
On the right.
Yes, that is.
Field office. And now we wait. Explain to me again why we need particle accelerators to bake cookies.
Okay, I've decided to help with this guy real quick. He's probably not going to help me in the field office, but he needs it. Oh, no, I want to go upscale. And I can't go upscale.
Why are you in a street belt?
Because she asked for help, asked me for help.
This is kind of boring me to death. I'm losing the will to live here. Boring. Can we do something else? Hurry up. What is this? Wake me up again.
Will you stop with the soundboard?
Boring. What is going on now? I've had enough of this.
Wait. Do you mean to tell me that this trash can is giving me super tune up, but you were only able to give me 2 points out of the feather? It's supposed to be 10! Maximum!
Can you stop doing that? Why is B?
I'll take care of it.
What is wrong with you?
Everything's better with Roman Bellick.
Goodbye. I love doing that.
How many people do you have? Are they able to go in yet?
I don't think he wants to go in. He's working on a toon task. He's got to feed cash bots.
I'm losing the will to live here. Toss salad!
What? Do you want to cut the field off this entirely and just go to Goofy Speedway?
Yeah.
Alright, we are completely scratching the field office.
We just spent the last 15 freaking minutes trying to find another person. We're just going to Goofy Speedway.
Yeah.
Let's go have fun. What? Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's nobody here either.
Where is everyone?
Where is everyone? Nutty River, the only ideal district in this entire thing. Luckily, this is kind of an isolated place. I can pretty much shuffle around and be fine.
Sam's there. It's lunchtime. I got the lizards.
Yeah, we now have a soundboard up to entertain me since we just had 2 minutes of nothing.
Yeah.
Yes,
there's nobody here! Why are we having so much trouble? I never have trouble with Goofy Speedway!
This sucks. This is dull! I want people! There's nobody here!
Oh! Somebody! We got
There's
somebody!
Come on, please say yes.
I'm gonna say hi. Wait, make sure he's there.
And he's AFK.
He doesn't seem to be responding to me. Oh, somebody's here! There's a person! Oh my god, this is the same district! Oh, I already went to Giggly Ham.
That's the best scream ever.
Okay, bouncy plummet.
Okay, you know we hit a dead end when we're reduced to teleporting to different districts playing a soundboard. How long have we been at this?
About an hour and a half. And we've been, for the last 20 minutes, we've been doing nothing!
I mean, I could do a practice race, but you don't have the power-ups, and it's not very competitive. I was already the crazy ham. Oh, there's somebody here! He's in his book.
Oh my god!
I gotta say something!
Don't
he's gonna leave! I gotta say something! Don't swap! Don't swap! Don't swap! I told you, there's somebody here! There's somebody here! Please? Please! Please don't be idle!
Oh my god,
oh
please.
My god!
All I wanted to do is race.
We'll try Goofy Port again, see if that guy is moved. No, he's just standing there.
You know, we spent the last 20 minutes standing, just sitting here, waiting for something. Do something! Come on!
We've been at it for 25 minutes. And I've been checked by Goofy, again. For the fifth time.
This is the worst playthrough ever. Oh, no, it's not.
What was that?
Person?
Person! Come on. What are you gonna raise? Say hi back. I know you're not idle. Want to race? Come on. Are we finally done with this?
Please. We've been sitting here for half an hour.
Yes!
Yeah! Let's do this thing!
Yeah! Finally! Where are we going? What track do you want to do? We're finally done with this. Okay. You saved our lives here. Why not? See this from dying of boredom. Let's do Airborne Acres. Can you do that? He's 25 tickets. I don't think he's able to do that. No, you can't? Okay. Oh. Oh, man. Let's do another one. Where are you going? Okay, we're going to this one. Okay, she's low. So, let's hire.
Can she afford that?
She wants to do a practice. I don't want to do a practice.
Who cares?
Yeah, it's a race. We've been here We've been here long enough.
We've been here a half hour. You and the audience are lucky. You were here for maybe 5 minutes.
We were here for like half an hour waiting for it.
My god. Seven, six, five, four.
Yay is right!
Understatement of the freaking millennium.
Man, we were about to shut the whole thing off because we couldn't find anybody.
We're nearing the 2 hour mark, so we're probably gonna end it after this. Although, the other one's probably gonna end up being an hour and a half. Yield, halt, if you fail, you'll know who's at fault. I'm a vehicular assault, as a doing set Russell's thing, the driving test balls. Yes, kick, break, drinking coffee's a big mistake. Try not to plunge into the lake when you're doing set Russell's thing, the driving test balls. Use the hands when you stare, her, then check in the mirror. What you see may be nearer, don't lay on the horn. See the traffic cop passing, pedestrians crossing. Never drive when you're crossing, you wish you were born. Belt yourself, only way to protect your health. Leave your friends all your heart, earned wealth. If you croak when you're boldly embarking and parallel parking and acing the racing, look out! No time for high-fiving, you're barely surviving the dangerous cruise-off in driving death. They normally rock at the practice races, but the practice races can get kind of boring without the power-ups. Yeah, there's Mario Kart-like power-ups usually, but we're in a practice race. I didn't want to do a practice race, but this is the first... It took us a half hour to find this person to race.
Yeah. It's better than nothing. At least you're gonna get to
enjoy it, glorious audience. All like 100 of you.
Oh, come on. Turn. That wasn't a turn, that was a stoppage. Go! Stop hitting walls! You're the worst driver ever!
It's the Al Dente brothers. They've got donuts.
Yeah, I'm sorry. We've seen have toned down a bit. We're tired.
We're very
We're
tired.
We're really tired.
We just spent a half an hour just doing nothing. We're gonna wrap it up after this. I'd like to do another playthrough on the last day.
Yeah, maybe it'll be more upbeat.
It's not a playthrough. Why do I keep saying playthrough?
It's a let's play.
La-da-la.
How many cookies have you made it to?
Well, I'm at 26 billion again, but I just bought a bunch of stuff.
So you're right back where you started.
Pretty much, yeah. I've dropped my glasses.
And we are done. And
done.
I am done.
We're going to wrap this up because we are extremely tired at this point.
We spent 20 minutes trying to find
that. It was like almost 45 minutes. I'm just staring at the... I've never seen it this barren. This is ridiculous. But, well, thanks for watching. Please subscribe if you like it. We apologize for the inconvenience towards the end of this episode.
Yeah.
But like, subscribe, and have a good night, everybody.
You too. Wait,
you
what?
Too? You've ruined my closing!
I'm procrastinating. All day I sit here waiting for just a perfect moment to begin.
We're procrastinating.
Why work? We could be gaming.
Agreed.
Procrastination for the win.
This diet, cause my prom's a week away, so I'm only eating veggies and I'm starting that today. But I'm getting really hungry and those cookies look sublime. Fine, I'll have just one.
And two people just arrived!
And two people just arrived.